These Haddonfield Middle School students are putting on a play to encourage adults to get out and vote. I love this. It will be Friday, October 26th at 7:30 p.m. A statement says the piece uses children's books, poetry, music, and experts from the Constitution and historic documents to tell the story of the struggle to gain voting rights for many groups throughout America's history. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.